first thing we'll do to solve this equation for y is subtract x from both sides of the equation. Now we have y equals negative 1x plus 8. In the second equation, to solve it for y, we just need to add x to both sides of the equation. Now we have y equals 1x plus 8. In the first equation, notice that our y-intercept is positive 8. So this will be the first place we click on the y-axis. Our slope, which is also known as rise over run, is equal to negative 1. And we can write that over 1. Because the slope is negative, that means that when we get ready to run, we will run to the left. In the second equation, the y-intercept is positive 8. So this is the first place we'll click on the y-axis. And our slope, also known as rise over run, is equal to positive 1. We can write that over 1. And because the slope is positive, we will run to the right. One thing you want to keep in mind, remember from the rules, is you always rise up. Even if the slope is negative, always rise up. Also make sure that you rise up and then run. Never run and then rise. Rise, then run. Now we're ready to graph. Then we'll click on the line tool. Now let's graph the first line. The y-intercept of the first line is positive 8. Now we're ready to rise 1 and run 1 to the left. There's our first line. Let's click the line tool again so that we can graph the second line. The y-intercept of the second line is 8. So we'll click there. From there, we will rise 1 and run 1 to the right. Remember, the solution is where the two lines intersect. So I'll click on the line tool and just hover over the point of intersection. And if you look in the top right, you'll notice that they intersect at the ordered pair of 0, 8. Notice that the ordered pair has parentheses. You must enter the ordered pair just as it looks in the top right part of the screen. So we'll click Save. Check Answer. And then we'll type our ordered pair, parentheses, 0, 8, close parentheses.